Well, Fonz, it's just this side of a washing machine.
If it had to be one of us, why couldn't it have been me? All right, look, do me a favor, okay?
Yeah.
Go in the closet there, get that box with the magazine on top.
Yeah,
I think it's up on the upper shelf, right? Oh, the doctor said I had to soak my ankle.
Do you want Mom to make you some soup?
No, thanks. I'll soak it in Epsom salt. That'll be all right.
All right.
All right, page 36. Look at the ad. That's what I'm going to get.
Why would you want a toupee?
The other ad.
Oh, the bike. I was just kidding.
That's a nice looking bike, Fonz.
Yeah, beautiful.
Yeah.
Fonz, what's in the box?
Well, that's my bike money.
Fonz, don't you keep your money in a bank?
No, I do not. Banks get robbed. I don't. You know, and the fact is that I got almost enough there for that bike. I just got to wait a little while. I'll collect some more money and I'll get it, you know?
Fonz, maybe you'll get that bike sooner than you think.
You know, I think I'm going to count my money again.
Yeah.
Oh, you want some help?
Yeah, I'm going to the bathroom and I'll... Oh, thanks.
It's all right.
All right, I just got to look at my bruises, you know? Maybe one of them is going to turn out to be like a conversation piece. Thanks a lot for being here, huh?
It's all right, Fonz.
All right.
Fonz is going to get that bike.
Yeah, eventually.
No, for his birthday tomorrow. None of us know what to get him, right?
Yeah.
Well, we each chip in a few bucks to make up what he needs for the bike.
That's great.
Yeah.
That is a great idea.
Yeah.
Hey, Fonz, we're going to...
What?
Nothing, Fonz.
Well, I didn't want you to tell him. It's supposed to be a surprise.
Oh, well, let me ask you this, Slugger. We need his money to buy the bike, right?
Yeah.
Now, how do you suppose we get his money from him without spoiling the surprise?
Oh, that's simple. You come in here tonight, steal the money.
Are you kidding me? This is my life you're dealing with. Look, even if I wanted to, I could. I mean, how would I get in here? I don't have a key.
We'll pick the lock.
Oh, is that right? Now, who do you know that can pick a lock, huh?
Child's play, kids. What else can I do for you? Oh, that'll be all. You can go home now, thanks. What, are you kidding? Not me. Boy, Jones, I finally made it to Fonzie's apartment. This is the chance of a lifetime. Hey, don't mind me, guys. I'll go about my own business.
Okay, here's what we're going to do. You stand look out by the window.
Right.
I'm going to get the money.
Okay.
What are you doing, woman?
Putting out my picture for Fonz.
Oh.
Jenny, you put your picture up in the supermarket. Isn't that enough?
Yeah.
Well,
I'll put the other picture back up again.
All right.
Are you sure that Fonzie's out for the evening?
Oh, yeah. He's out with Good Time Tina.
Oh, good. That means we got plenty of time.
Uh-huh. Good Time Tina?
Yeah.
Boy, what I wouldn't do for a reputation like that.
Oh, well, don't worry, Jenny. You're getting there.
Really?
Yeah. Oh. Now, let's just get the money and get out of here,
yes,
okay?
Yes, okay. Oh, no, Chachi, leave the box here. There'll be less chance of Fonzie finding out.
Oh, you got it, Scarface.
I love it when you do that. Okay.
Ready.
Oh, see, Chachi, no big deal. We got the money. Fonzie doesn't know. Let's go.
Okay. Who's Jenny?
Jenny.
Jenny!
Jenny!
Will you come on?
I just stood in the shower where Fonzie stands. Naked! She's so embarrassing.
Can we go now, please?
Go! Wait.
Fonzie and Tina are coming.
Oh,
quick,
no.
Hide in the closet.
No.
Oh, I forgot the flashlight.
Tie it to the drawing room.
You know, we ran down the stairs and looked behind us and you weren't there. Where were you all night?
In Fonzie's closet, trapped like a rat.
Oh, was it bad?
No, it was just dark, hot, small, and I was scared to death.
Yeah?
You know, I really wish you'd have been there with me.
Really?
Yeah, so I could have strangled you.
Oh.
This is all your fault, you know. It's all your fault.
I know. Come on inside and sit down. How did you get out?
Well, a few minutes ago, I thought I heard a door slam. And I checked to see if I was alone. And luckily I was.
Oh.
Here's the money, Scarface.
I don't want my parents to know how we got it.
Well, Howard, now I'll just fix you something that you could eat down at the store.